Deactivating a security system like this isn't that complicated. The problem is that this system is set up to be controlled externally, just like in a prison.
The Volga's commander said something about guarding.
I have accessed the system that is linked to the facility via the terminal. I'll try to discover anything I can.